Hi, this is Sohail Khan, and I'm coming to attend the Times Realty India Expo on the 22nd of September at the Crowne Plaza in Dubai. So see you guys there.
We are positive that in next 2-3 months we'll be able to convert at least 2-3 units.
We have a good pipeline of walk-ins from here, and I'm sure we'll get a good business from Times Realty Expo.
We did have three closures today, so which is a good number.
I found that this time around the arrangements have been phenomenal. Of course, the fabricators who put up this stall has also made the whole experience very nice, and people have come in and appreciated. Well, hope to make some good sales basically.
Realty Expo is really helpful. It's actually like a one roof stop, not only for the consumer as well as for the developer.
Times have done really amazing job by giving this opportunity to all developers as well as firms like us.
And we have got good response so far.
Response was good. In fact, very relevant audiences have come in. We are expecting, we've already done a bit of business and we are expecting more.
Each and every arrangement is good. Food is very good.
Response was good. The footfall was great. As per the footfall we got here, people are really keen to invest in Indian property markets.
We would be expecting good number of closures. So fingers crossed, so just looking out for that.
We've got around 20 inquiries for our residential project.
We're having quite a good response for the Bangalore project as well as Chennai right now.
To be honest with you, personally what I liked it that you conducted an event for the kids.
Mindscape Times of India Exhibition, Realty Show Expo 2017. It's went very well for the last 2 days.